How are you today?
I am Mrs. Shalini Dhiman and today I am going to teach a chapter in English literature to class 1. The name of the chapter is Harry's Kite. Open page 11 of your book, but if you do not have your book, pay attention to the screen.
I'll be reading and explaining you the chapter. Harry, the rabbit looked out of his window. Who was Harry? Harry was a rabbit. It was a beautiful sunny day. There was a soft breeze. You know, what does breeze means? It means soft wind. Just nice for me to fly my kite, he thought. What did he thought? He thought to fly a kite because the day was sunny with soft wind blowing. What else do you need to fly a kite, huh? So Harry quickly got dressed. He ran to the field near his house. So this is the best thing he did. He went to the field to fly the kite. You should not ever go to the terrace or to the road to fly the kite. He carried his bright kite with him. So his kite was bright, beautiful, shiny. Come to the next page now. Kite up in the air, a little at a time. Soon, the kite was high up in the sky. So, his kite was flying up in the sky. Harry did not notice that his kite was flying a bit too close to the top of the trees. But what happened? Harry was so happy. He got so involved in flying a kite that he did not pay attention. He did not notice that his kite was flying near a tree. Can you guess what happened next? Yes, in a short while, his kite got caught in the branches of a tree. It got trapped, it got stuck in the branches of the tree. Harry began to cry. Why was he crying? Because he lost his kite. A squirrel was playing on the tree. It saw Harry crying. It said, "Don't cry, Harry. I will climb up to that branch and set your kite free." So luckily, there was a squirrel who wanted to help Harry to get his kite back. Come to the next page now. The squirrel climbed up to the kite. It set Harry's kite free. Harry was happy to get his kite back. He was too happy to get his kite back, okay? He walked home. He was careful never to fly his kite near a tree again. So whenever he went to fly the kite, he was very careful not to fly the kite near the tree. Why? Because he never want to get his kite stuck to the tree, to the branches again.
So children, do you know what this chapter teaches us? It teaches us to be careful all the time. In everything we do, we should pay attention to what we are doing and even to the things around us, because if we get careless and if we do not pay attention to what is happening around us, things can go wrong and it can even bring harm to us. So promise yourself that whatever you do, you will be careful all the time. This is it for the chapter. Now, for your homework, you have to read this chapter twice, okay? Have a good day.